But I don't think that's the right
pink and gray.
Started out with cars. I had a Camaro. It had a bad oil leak. I got tired of seeing it sitting outside. Finally went out there, grabbed some tools, and jumped on it and figured it out. And then from there, I just took off.
1.86 on there, so we got a good ground.
It made me want to do more. If I can do this, I can take apart an engine. If I can take apart an engine, I can rebuild a transmission. So I find diesel easier than regular gasoline engines. It's more parts to the system in gasoline than it is diesel. It's simpler.
You can see.
By TCC, for the diesel program, we have diesel fuel systems, diesel engines 1 and 2, air brakes 1 and 2, alignment, suspension, and all that comes into play when you go into the field. I'm currently a first-class mechanic at HRT and pretty much do everything, rebuilding the engines or swapping the engine out, transmission. It feels good to be able to apply the things that I learned at school to HRT. If you didn't know anything and you were to take the class, you will learn the basics. Once you know the basics, the sky's the limit.